I'm not just any ranger, not by a long shot.
In this time of great uncertainty, we must stand together. If possible, come to each other's aid. Turn your worlds, and may the power protect you all.
Our future depends on it.
Not just any ranger, not by a long shot.
In this time of great uncertainty, we must stand together.
Zordon is gone. The Rangers and their last stand have been crushed. You've taken the white light for yourself. This is a big day, Lord Draken. You've made me very proud.
Thank you, Empress.
And yet, for all that we have accomplished, you don't seem pleased.
I've had a lot on my mind.
Tell me, child, what troubles you?
Zordon chose children for a reason. Their hope. Their optimism. But also, their naivete. Their ability to be controlled. Eventually, though, every child realizes the truth. Their parents, for all their strengths, are incredibly flawed, that they have feet of clay, that in many ways, they hold us back. Eventually, every child realizes they must grow up.
Impossible.
You gave me these powers, Empress. It's only fitting they'd be your end. Rest now. The time is done. I will continue what we have started.
You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Back to action!
3, 2, 1, fight!
morphin' time!
You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You know what they say, too much pink power is dangerous.
It's a curfew.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Here.
Tommy! Whoever you are, get away from him!
It's far too late for that. The crystal feeds on green chaos energy. Do you feel it? His death is already underway, and there's nothing you can do to stop him.
Who are you?
No time! Start firing! Destroy that crystal and keep him from leaving!
No! Not yet. Too close. Oh!
Tommy! Tommy, it's gonna be okay. Please, please just stay with me.
It's okay, Kim. It's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
Tommy, wake up! You have to wake up! He's not breathing! There's no pulse! Help! We need help! Don't die! You can't die! Please!
Oh my god, Tommy!
He's gone.
I was too late. I couldn't get back far enough.
Who are you?
My name is Jen Scotts. I'm from the future. I'm here because existence is in danger. And only Power Rangers can save it.
To all those who will hear these words, my name is Zordon of Eltar. I come to you from across the grid with a warning. A great threat is upon us. His name is Lord Draken, and his armies are growing. With his newly charged Chaos Crystal, Lord Draken is able to move his forces across time and space. They have found a way to target Rangers. Their Black Dragon cannons are designed to disrupt all connections to the Morph. However, his true desire is to steal Morphers. With them, he will attempt to conquer existence. In this time of great uncertainty, we must stand together and, if possible, come to each other's aid. Defend your worlds. Protect yourselves and your Morphers at all costs. And may the power protect you all.
Look!
Shower of snow.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Give up without a fight.
Look who we have here.
3, 2, 1, fight!
I will do all that is necessary. We'll never give up without a fight.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Thank you. SPD, Cat Ranger.
It's after curfew.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yes! have no idea what I'm fighting for.
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yes, my lord.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah.
idea the power I possess.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Maybe we should go another round. I promise, I'll make a stronger impression.
You have nerve, Ranger. But when our Eminence is finished with you, it'll be a distant memory.
We already have what he requires. Secure the prisoner. We return home. Now.
You okay?
Yeah. I mean, I don't know. I just fought myself?
We have a situation. The domed city of Corinth. Home of the RPM Rangers. The Rangers' leader, Dr. K, has found a way to neutralize the dragon cannons.
What? Jen, if we could stop their cannons, the sentries wouldn't be able to warp our powers. This is huge.
Yes, but the city's under siege. The Space Patrol Delta Rangers and the RPM Rangers are doing their best to hold off Draken's forces, but there's a 10-mile no-teleportation zone. We can't get Dr. K or her tech out. And ever since Zordon sent out his message, I've been getting energy pings from Rangers in other eras, survivors of Draken's attacks.
Jason, I know Corinth is important, but if there are Ranger survivors out there...
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Lauren and I will head to Corinth and work on getting Dr. K to safety. Jen, you and Kim pick up whatever Rangers you can. Make sure you take Trini. She's been working on some new armor upgrades that may come in handy. Everyone stay in touch, and we'll rendezvous back at the command center.
Got it.
desperate time for it.
Yes, my lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Time for it.
You and your men. 3, 2, fight!
Fight! for?
The process will not be easy, nor will it be pleasant.
Yes, I've heard your warnings, Fenster 5. But the risk is worth the reward.
My lord, if I may, I look around and I see but a handful of the morphers we brought back for you.
Ah, yes. Well, you see, each ranger team accesses the morphin grid in a slightly different way. For our purposes, we will only require one morpher per team. In fact, utilizing any more will become incredibly unstable.
That would have been good to know before my forces risked their lives targeting entire teams.
Enough! Fewer morphers means fewer rangers to oppose us. I'm ready, Fenster 5. Take me one step closer to my destiny.
Yes, my lord. My lord!
Remarkable. I can feel the strength coursing through me.
Glorious. Simply glorious.
How long until the next transfer?
A day at most. In the meantime, there is a situation in Corinth that requires your attention, my lord. The dragon cannons are on the verge of being compromised.
Then perhaps it's time for more specific reinforcements.
Keep targeting ranger teams. Return with all the morphers you can.
Our future depends on it.
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is required. You have my word.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
It's after curfew.
3, 2, 1.
2, 1, fight!
SPD, Cat Ranger.
You and your weapons are no match for me.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You have no idea the power I possess!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Tyrannosaurus!
save valuable time.
Thank you.
Release the power!
Come on, guys! We're getting out of here! No!
Three, two, one, fight!
Yeah.
One, fight!
Not supposed to be.
bow before your lord.
You know what they say.
Too much
power
is dangerous. 3, 2, 1, fight!
Powerful sage of Eltar, now in hologram form and seeking my counsel. How the times have changed, Zordon.
Indeed, they have.
Trust me, witch. This isn't our first choice.
Yes! Do turn your snout up at me, in my throne room. A most wise decision, doggy. Finster! What do we have in the way of collars? Maybe a nice choker will help the commander remember his place.
Go ahead and try it. Please.
That's enough, Rita. We come before you today because the current threat affects us all. Lord Draken.
Yes, yes, I know. He's moving through dimensions, conquering rangers. I have to admit, we've had so much fun watching you all scurry about!
His methods continue to put a massive strain on the grid, and his actions place all of existence at risk.
And here I held such high hopes for this conversation. If you think I'm scared of a Power Ranger, much less a Power Ranger ending reality, you're even more foolish than I've thought for the last 10,000 years!
Lord Draken's powers are still rooted in your magic, or at least, the magic of his Rita Repulsa.
What does that mean?
It means in his world, he killed you. Or did you not know that?
We have known each other for many years, Rita. I would not be here now if I believed there was another way. For the fate of reality, we need you to do what no one else has been able to accomplish. Rita, we need you to save us all.
We stand on the edge of a great challenge. A challenge that unites us. That brings together familiar faces and total strangers. A challenge that makes fast friends and new beginnings. We have all put aside our lives for a chance to do the right thing. And so, we stand here today because we refuse to fail. Because no matter how many soldiers Draken creates, no matter how many powers he steals, he will never have what we do. He will never be a part of what we are. You've all been briefed. You know the plan of attack. Everyone take a moment and ready yourselves. This is a great challenge. Possibly the greatest threat any of us have ever faced. But we fight together! Whether we stand or whether we fall, we are the Power Rangers!
Power Rangers!
What I'm fighting for.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah.
ready.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for.
3, 2, 1, fight!
have no idea the power I possess!
Back to action!
Three, two, one, fight!
Come on, guys. Let's do this.
could I even up the score?
You and your weapons are no match for me.
3, 2, 1, fight!
You're not supposed to. Power up!
match for me.
Back to action!
You've got to take the shot!
I'm there! Just one more second! I'm about to mass dash motion through!
No!
My powers! What's happening?
Yeah! Well done, Rangers!
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Warned.
out of my way!
My lord! They've wounded you!
The candle. It's dripped down. My powers. I can feel them fading.
Come, my lord. I will run tests and...
No! The battle continues. We are too close. Take me to the other morphers.
But my lord, they are all from power sets you already have. Any more will be incredibly unstable.
Every moment that passes, I grow weaker. I can feel myself being taken further from the grid.
My lord, please. The process, it will most certainly kill you.
Very well. Thank you, my friend, for everything.
My lord, please, do not do this to your...
Fencer was right, you know. If you throw that switch, you stand a pretty good chance of tearing yourself apart. Who are you? You know who I am. Oh, that's not possible. I killed you. And yet, here we are. Guess your chaos crystal works in mysterious ways. It doesn't matter. You're too late. You failed when I was but a man. What hope could you possibly have when I am a god? You know, I didn't understand when we first met. Why you would do this. But I do now. I I've seen what you've gone through. I know the truth. The truth is, even if you throw that switch and become the most powerful being in existence, it won't fix you. You fool! You absolute fool! I don't know how you survived, Tommy, but I promise, this time, I will make your death much more painful!
Morphin' time!
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight! Fight!
one.
Out of my way.
Out of my way.
body can't take the strain. D-Morph, give up your powers or you're gonna die.
No!
Listen to me. I know the pain that you feel. When you think about what life could have been, when you see what you could have had. But despite everything you've done, it's still not too late. We can fix this. You don't have to be broken. You don't have to be alone. Please, let me help you.
I'd rather die.
Alpha, this whole place is about to go nuclear. Zero in on my coordinates. Let's get out of here.
Aye. Hold on, Tommy.
With all of existence at risk, with victory far from certain, you rose to the challenge and faced it with strength, with honor. You saved reality and showed what it truly means to be a Power Ranger. In every dimension, in every era, there will be those who seek to do harm. And while we can't anticipate those threats, I am confident, now more than ever, that the universe is in good hands. You have my thanks. And may the power protect you all.
Quite a view, huh?
Yeah. Really is.
Sorry. If you want to be alone.
No, it's okay. I was just... I don't know. Dwelling, I guess.
On him?
That obvious, huh?
You know, I was with Draken for a long time. And even though I wasn't myself, I remember it all. Every terrible thing he did. And standing here right now, looking at you, I don't even think of Draken. You two may look alike, but you aren't the same.
Yeah, I mean, I know that. I don't know. If he was able to do the things he did, who's to say I couldn't?
The thing that made him different isn't that he stayed with Rita. And that's a part of it, sure. But it's much deeper than that. See? You have something that he never had. People who love you and support you. You have a family, Tommy. Yeah, you really do. Also, you should totally listen to Alternate Future Me. She clearly knows what she's talking about.
Hey guys, it's good to see you.
You too, man. You too.